young lady coming up in just a few seconds. I want to give them a second to set the stage. This girl is a young girl that I saw down at a nightclub called the Bonsoir when she was there a couple of months ago. She's never been, to the best of my knowledge, on network television before. She has the most charming manner and the most charming voice. She's flown in from Detroit to be with us for the night, and she's working out there at a club called the Caucus Club, as in caucus room. And her name is Barbra Streisand, and Barbra is going to sing When a Bee Lies Sleeping in the Palm of Your Hand. Barbra Streisand, welcome her.
When a bee lies sleeping in the palm of your hand, you're bewitched and deep in love's long looked after land, where you see a sun up sky with a morning new, and where the days go laughing by as love comes a calling on you. Sleep on, bee, don't waken, can't believe what just passed. He's mine for the taking, I'm so happy at last. Maybe I dream, but he seems sweet golden as a crown. A sleeping bee done told me I will walk with my feet off the ground. Why, my one true love, I has just passed. He's mine for the taking. I'm happy at last. Maybe I dreams, but he seems golden as a crown. A little sleeping bee told me I will walk with my feet off the ground when my one true love I has found.
That was just wonderful, Barbra. Albert Decker said to me, do you remember the first time you were on ever on television? This is your first television show, isn't it?
This is so exciting. I just can't tell you, all these people, and cameras, and lights, and people. Oh.
You're wonderful. It's exciting because you're wonderful.
You're sensational. Oh. Sensational.
You have a lovely voice. Are all your friends in Detroit watching you tonight?
I think so.
That's lovely.
I really think so. And I got such beautiful flowers for my friends.
Thank them for the flowers.
Thank you. Where do I thank them?
I don't know.
Anyway. Over there. Thank you, Bernie and Dick and everybody.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
That's a personal call.
Yeah. Yeah, put the dime in the thing.
Actually, he clothed me. You see, I'm clothed by the Robinson Furniture Company in Detroit.
Holy
You're clothed by the Robinson Furniture?
Everybody?
That's a beautiful chair you have on there.
I'm the original Castro convertible, movable car.